Or we can use white balance as creative tool and alternative to filters. This is our practical set. Let's see how changing of white balance to different modes will affect our photo. Automatic white balance. Daylight white balance. Shade white balance. Cloudy white balance. Incandescent white balance. Warm white white balance. And now let's compare our photos. We observe that changes in white balance can impact the tone of your images.